This is a newspaper article about Helen Duncan. Helen Duncan was the last woman to be tried under the Witchcraft Act in the Second World War. She was tried after doing a séance in which she had a premonition that the HMS Barham was going to sink. It did come true, and due to this, they thought she was a witch.